This is a keyboard. A keyboard has so many special keys on it. See, on this keyboard, there are two special keys, caps lock and space bar. Let us study about them. This is a caps lock key. A caps lock key is on the left of your keyboard. It is used to type in capital letters. See, there is an example. I have written, this is a dolphin. And this sentence is written in small letters. Now, if we want to write it in capital letters, then we have to press the caps lock key. When I press the caps lock key and I write the sentence again, see, now the sentence is in capital letters. This is a dolphin. Now it is in capital letters. So when the caps lock key is off, the sentence would be written in small letters. And when the caps lock key is on, the sentence would be written in capital letters. This is a space bar key. Do you know? The space bar is the longest key on the keyboard. It gives blank space to the right of the word. Let us see an example where I have not used any space bar. See, this is a dolphin. In this sentence, I have not used space bar. So, there is no space in the sentence. So, to make the spaces in the sentence, we have to press the space bar. I have pressed the space bar. This, press space bar, is, press space bar, a, then press space bar, dolphin, and full stop. See, now my sentence has space in it. So whenever I write a word and I want a space to write off it, I would press space bar. For example, I have written this, THIS, this. Then I want a space after the word this. So I will press space bar. Then I would write is, IS, is. Then I would press space bar to give the space after is. Okay? Like this, you would use space bar on the keyboard.